the 30th of April, 2024. Japan's semiconductor sector, what's behind the chip reboot? Japan was once the world's leading chip manufacturer. Now, concerns over supply chains and geopolitical tensions have prompted the government to go on a massive investment spree.